The government prefers to focus on different figures, all singing from the same songbook.
Can the Deputy Premier outline
how the safety of residents and businesses in my electorate of Brisbane Central
has improved through the LNP government's strong plan to crack down on crime in Queensland?
And they've done it for 2 days.
Has improved due to the LNP government's strong plan to crack down on crime in Queensland.